I've never done a tile addition before this, but I've been a big fan of traditional tile work and patterning for a long time. And when I went to Lisbon for the first time, I was able to see how prevalent the tiles were there and understand a little bit about the history of tile making in Portugal. The opportunity to do something with this medium was really exciting for me, especially considering the specific history in Portugal and the location of Underdogs there in Lisbon.